Two goals in the space of 3 minutes saw Lazio take control of their Europa League quarter-final clash with Salzburg. Goals from Valen Berisha and Minamino had cancelled out those from Senad Lulic and Marco Parolo going into the final 15 minutes. But strikes from Felipe Anderson and Ciro Immobile gave the Italian club a two-goal advantage to take to the second leg in Austria.